Yara, turn around.
Yara, turn around. Turn around. Yara, turn around. Turn around, Yara. Yara, turn around. Turn around. Yara.
September 28th. Yara.
Yara,
the
nice
monsters
shot.
Have overtaken the city.
Yara. Yara. Yara.
I'm still alive.
Come on, I paid Yara to be a model. You can't model by just by showing your back.
Probably not. If I do, it'll be off screen.
I applaud anybody who's been holding off playing it on a PS4. To play it on PC. You guys all deserve some claps. I wonder what the textures are gonna be like, because on the PS4 some textures are kinda really bad. And it also has some texture streaming problems because it has to run on a hard drive. Yeah, it'll be the best version, obviously, but. Are they gonna improve it enough?
Wait! How did he find me?
We'll see. It's next week, right?
This way!
So it won't take long. Hey, so the Chess World Championship is over. The F1 World Championship is gonna be over after Sunday. What? Other exciting things are happening in sports. It's a really good pace, come on. This could be going better. But I have faith in this one.
I'll be in my bedroom, making no noise and pretending that I don't exist.
It could have been oh my god! Okay, not good. I waited long enough, man. Come on. Had to do that. Okay, whatever, my HP is really good. Nice. Yes. This is still a really good pace. There's an apocalypse. Leon, easy. Ethan literally says, why does everyone keep dying on me? Very good. Whatever, Stodge is really good. I would still like this dodge. Oh, never mind. Holy shit. Okay, let's fucking go. Another really good pace. Ah, come on. You've been getting acid reflux? Yeah, I know the feeling. Thanks to. Some people say alkaline water helps with acid reflux because alkaline water has the acid reduced. So it dilutes the acid in your body or whatever. But I think that has no scientific merit whatsoever. Yo, Chelsea! Have you been? Been a while. High pH means lower acidity. Apparently.
We overcome. This is gonna be part of game day all year long. Oh, look at this!
Perfect! Oh, almost perfect. Not perfect. I'll take it though. Let's watch him. Good luck. What was what? If we get the older Carlos and the 1 second worm and two change non-limit troll early powders, I'll easily be on world record pace. Easily. his info. With the good luck. Now, don't make any mistakes, come on. Nice RNG.
No!
Stars.
Yeah! Okay, I gotta remember that the female zombie is there.
What?
Oi, bullshit!
How many cigarettes have you got on?
Damn, this could have been insane pace. Insane pace. Like, I almost got good RNG everywhere except train zombies.
No! The brakes are out!
Yes!
Two change. Okay, I got the exact same RNG as Pyramid. Exact same RNG. Okay, maybe except for the clock, but we don't know that yet. Thanks to the Kingan. Thank you. What clock did you get?
Stars.
Can't have it all, but I need it all. I need it all if I'm gonna get this record. Now look at my time loss world record. 1.6 seconds.
Sorry, Jill.
Fine.
Please, wake up! Jill!
October 1st, night.
It's officially my best pace ever by 1.68 seconds.
I can't believe I'm still
of all time. And all it took was a near perfect clock tower. Officially behind walls, like it runs over. I didn't watch FP1 or 2, so later.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
how do I keep losing a second there? Yes! Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna lose like 4 seconds. It's fine though. Okay, my mistake only cost like a thing and a half, I think. The rest was because of the first four zombies. Alright, I'll take it. Dude, it's impossible to keep pace in Carlos, even with the Yellow Fight one. Yellow Python was only half of it. Aim at the S. Come on, pork. Nice. Damn, nice dodge though. Guys, I lost like 6-7 seconds in Carlos and like 3 more in the park. Actually, I lost more than that Carlos because of the brain suckers. God, you've screwed me with a lot lately. You've given me late powders more than 75% of the time. Okay, you've given me Yellow Fighter on a fair few times. But still. You've given me bad Warm Orange for like the last 4 or 5 runs. Time for you to pay up what you owe me. You owe me this. No! I No, that was good RNG. I just dropped good shots. How did I drop that? I wasn't focusing enough. Why did I not focus enough? Oh my god, I had all the RNG that I fucking needed on this run. And I wasted it.
Greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Good luck.
Would you
today.
Stop walking the way, you asshole? Yeah, Miss Middles, thanks to 26 months of sub. I love you. And thanks for the good luck as well. Okay, yeah. If I had one more run on this exact RNG that I got on this run, I honestly believe I could do world record. Yeah, it has everything I need. It should have been easy, man. What? Okay, I've never been bit there before. What the fuck? Like, never.
Stars. Yeah.